As a Beatle, John Lennon belonged to the world.
I'm stepping out.
Now, it's Lennon NYC, the intimate story of how he found himself.
Being John Lennon.
John would often say, I should have been born in New York City.
The greatest place on earth.
When we first moved here, we actually lived in Greenwich Village, which is a sort of arty-farty section of town, for those who don't know, where all the students and the would-bes live, you know?
One of my biggest kicks is just going out to eat or going to the movies, you know, and doing things I couldn't do when I was, you know, in the middle of the Beatles stuff. I'm just known enough to keep my ego floating, but unknown enough to get around, which is nice.
Okay. I've been a follower of you for a long time.
Thank you.
I think he needed that time. He had enough of what he did. Are you kidding? I mean, the whole world, he had to travel the whole world and, you know, that bit. So he did it. He felt that, you know, well, he can retire and be a nice daddy.
And so Sean and I would spend this time together, and it was fantastic.
Yeah, I looked after the baby, and I made the bread, and I was a house husband, and I'm proud of it.
He's one of the most incredible people I've ever met, and one of the most vibrant, kindest, funny. Every minute that I ever spent with John, I treasure.
Meet the John Lennon few knew in Lennon NYC.
Just try it, okay?